Hello everyone, this is Silver. I hope you're doing okay. I'm back for a new episode of Final Fantasy XIII. I think it's the episode number 29, and we are getting very near the end. Last time we defeated, with a lot of difficulties, we defeated Rosh, and he became nice and killed himself, four of him. But yeah, let's go in. What a fancy elevator! Look at that! So pretty! Yeah, why not? So, this is our final road. This place is pretty. I didn't remember it was like that.
They made it this far, we'll see him soon enough.
Not them two. They're all Seath.
Oh, yeah, now I remember. This is one crazy place. We are, I guess.
This is it. A lot of dreams died to get us here, and we can't let it be for nothing.
You said it. It's not just our future we're fighting for.
We'll do it for everyone. Fauci rule ends here.
Dysley, we're coming for you!
Well, I think it's gonna take some time, because it's big place again. Headlog, locals, Orphan's Cradle. This is the dimension created by the Falsi Eden at the command of Bartendalus. The very structure itself is the true form of the being that sits at the center of Cocoon, overseeing the endless function that keep floating world running. The sea of data flowing through Eden has materialized as physical matter, forming a shell that shelters the sleeping orphan in a space that hovers between reality and dreams. This is cool. That's cool.
It hurts, CNC. I don't want anyone else ending up like
that. There's something behind me. Always check behind.
Not turning back.
Alright, nothing.
We have to make up for dragging Dodge and Sarah into all this.
No, I hope you're ready for a lot of fights, because I need to train. Hello. Let's put some haste on us. Ow. It's not good.
Yeah.
fail. Can be useful. Okay, relentless assault. And let's go. You're not in good shape, Vanille. Here you go. Ow. Well, I Revering and Frost. Okay, let's go. Oh, they're not weak to anything. To everything, I mean. I thought they were. But never mind. Come on. Heal Vanille. Okay. I'm gonna have a lot of fights like this. So I hope you're all ready for that. This place is beautiful, I really like it. Hello? Oh yeah, that's right! There are portals! So I can go back at Eden or on Pools. Look.
That looks like a gate to Grand Pools.
A last gift from Artandalus?
Chance.
So guys, which way are we going?
So I can go back on Pools and at Eden. But now I need to chase that thing. I don't even know what this is. I'm coming! Hello? Thanks, I guess. Do I have a choice? Apparently not. Okay. I'm here. Yeah, I'm stuck. Oh, enemies are popping. Hello, you're big. Yeah, weak to thunder. So, and thunder and bravery. He's already dead, alright. That was quick. Are they blind? Oh, thank you, stopped! Ah! Oh, that sucks! Shell for hope. Shell. Okay. Crazy enough, I guess. Which way do I go? Okay, you stay over here, so I'm gonna go over there. Hello, guys. Oh my, this place is way too big. Okay, there's something I need to change. Alright. I should do it. What are you doing down here? No thanks! Oh, too bad. Alright. So there's something on the left. Oh, the thing is here. Okay. What if I go here? Another chest, alright. Oh, what's this? Resist when, okay. Alright, I'm getting closer from the thing. They're just behind you? Yes! Okay. Alright, what was behind you? Spear for Fang, but I already have the greatest one, I think. Just to save, just in case. Okay. Hi, lady. Or whatever you are. What's happening? Great. Ah, this is going to be fun. Oh gosh. No, I don't want any. Please tell me it's over. Oh, okay. Hello, what are you? Ever Wookiee bound the snatch? Oh hi! I know you. They're from Alice. They're from Alice in Wonderland. But I also know they're from North. Mythology. Okay. Oh my god.
So this is how it ends.
Okay, they are going to be complicated, right? God!
Wow. Okay.
Hope! Help me, Hope! Nature's blessing? What is he doing? No, that's not the right... Ah! Don't see... Oh my god, they're... Okay, they're healing themselves. I'm gonna kill the Bandersnatch first. Because, yes. Oh my god! Oh my gosh! Come on! No! Not what I wanted! Ah! Oh my god! Okay!
You can do it!
You're gonna squirm!
Ow! Okay, that was cool.
Thank you. Got your back. Appreciate it.
Oh my god, Hope, you need to protect yourself. You're dying at everything. No. Panic's down. It's healing!
We'll see who's left standing.
I don't care about him! And he's down on Hope. Fog and slow. Blocked. Can't be stopped.
You're gonna squirm. Ha! Ha! You want some?
Count the Bandersnatch.
You're gonna squirm.
Why am I using magic? Oh. I see. Because he's immune to physical damage. Quick! Is he dead? Okay, one down. Alright, this one is immune to magic.
You're gonna squirm! Tear it up!
Thanks!
Appreciate it.
Oh. Oh no. Alright. I put the fog. And now I'll try to put the curse. It worked. It's immune to magic. But never mind. Look, I'm taking a lot of damage. Phew. It's very difficult. I'm gonna stop here, guys. Oh.
Where's this end?
I don't know.
If there is one, I can't see it.
I can't do this. All these Seath were people once. Like us.
But that's what Bartanalus is going for. Don't you see? Make us feel guilty. Lose faith. And the second we give up, it's focus time.
Wait till we're broken and slip on the leash.
Yeah, well, when you think about it, having all this empathy, it puts us humans at a big disadvantage.
Maybe. But it's also what makes us dangerous.
Fang? What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. Just that time's running short.
It's okay. My mind's made up this time. We'll just make Cocoon our home.
Yeah. I guess we will.
Alright, please, I need to stop. It's for my sanity. It's so hard. Okay. I'm sorry, guys, if I'm raging a bit, but I just wanted to end. I really want this game to be over so I can start something else, because I had a big load of Final Fantasy, and I have enough. I have enough of Final Fantasy for now, but I have started this one. I'm finishing it. As well for Alien Isolation. I have started it. I'm gonna finish it once Void will be available. But for now, it's not. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time for the next episode. Take care. Bye-bye.